Mary Lennox. Is that Mary Lennox?
Number 43. Yes, Mary Lennox.
I've come to claim her. I'm Mrs. Medlock, housekeeper at Misselthwaite Manor. For Lord Archibald Craven, her uncle and guardian. What a queer, unresponsive little thing. And my word, a plain piece of goods. Her mother was a beauty. She certainly didn't hand much of it down, did she?
Oh, she might improve as she gets older. Children change.
Well, she'll have to change quite a bit. And if you ask me, there's not much to improve her at Misselthwaite Manor. Come along.
Girl! What are you doing? What did I tell you?
Crying.
Dogs.
No, someone. A person crying.
You heard nothing of the sort. Now, you stay where you are told, or I'll come and box your ears.
Medlock.
Oh, but Master Colin.
Stay here.
Just take these stupid things off. What good are they now? Get inside.
Defying me at every turn.
Silence, Medlock! She's just a child. I left you in charge.
I resign, sir. I'll leave today.
Oh, Martha. Shh. Martha.